Welcome back to my channel. So today I will be eating 3 chowchows in 3 minutes. Well, at least I'm gonna try. As you can see, I added a lot of chilies, and that is because chowchows aren't spicy like 2PM and other spicy ramens out there. So you can control this spice. If you want to make it spicy, you can do that. If you don't like spice and if you don't want to add spice, that's okay too. You can make non-spicy chowchow. If you have watched my videos before, you all know that I love to eat chowchow with some rice and eggs, but this time the rules for the challenge are no rice, no water, and I have to finish this in 3 minutes. So I'm super excited about today's challenge. I think I can finish this in 3 minutes. I was gonna go for 2, but that's too extreme. So I'm all set and let's start. I hope you can see the time. No water, right? I knew I'm about to die. This time the rules for the challenge is no rice, no water, and I have to finish this in 3 minutes.
No water.
I almost died there. Few minutes over. Thank you. So 3 minutes over, I almost died. It's not that spicy. It's not something I can't handle. But I choked and I broke the first rule, which is do not to drink water. Let me finish this. There's no rice. I think the noodles went up my nose. It's burning over here. Okay, so that was all. I almost died. I don't think I'm good at these challenges, but I tried. And I'll try next time as well. And I think I'll do much better next time than today. So thank you so much for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please don't forget to subscribe on my channel. I do challenges, videos like food challenges, mukbangs, ASMR. I also have done some prank videos in the past and I'll be doing that in the future as well. So check it out and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you next time. Bye.